quest here. I spent a lot of time upgrading weapons and doing random side quests. So now I have more powerful weapons and I've actually leveled up so that I can actually fight against machines and not die so quickly. So now I'm moving on to story time. I did a double and hopeless requests, and it was kind of sad because they have to do so many quote unquote dangerous quests. And so A2 was like, why do you guys have to do everything? And then Anemone said, we can't forgive them for what they did. And then at the end, Stefan and Popolo was like, yeah, our previous models from long, long ago screwed up. Yeah, Zevlo and Popolo were really sad that because basically, well, it's not like they caused the end of humanity, but their older models couldn't bring near replicate back to this development, which made the Holocaust itself fail, which basically ended humanity. It's just sadness. They still feel sad and they still get drunk. One of the quests I had to help them get materials so that Devil can make alcohol. Let me save quickly just in case I die. Because my network's not on. So if I die, it's not like I could go back to my body. But also, one of the weapons. It was a spear. It was not the Dragoon ones. I know this is based off of Jacking Up, but where is it? Virtuous Dignity. Yeah, Virtuous Dignity. If you level up to 4, the fourth owner was a meek young boy who wanted to aid his sickly young sister. He gave all to this cause, including his very existence and that of all else in the world. That is NieR. Because, what was it? NieR is based off of ending E of Drakengard? No, not NieR Automata is based off of ending E of NieR, where it was in the novel. And he did give himself up. That is sad. And all else in the world, yeah, he basically doomed humanity to die out. Good job, NieR. But if I was in this position, I would understand. Whoa. Oh. Hey, you're with me now. I like this. Here, baby. Oh, what the hell is this? This is so sad. A lot of them are messed up. A lot of them are really sad. Oh man. This game really knows how to mess with your feelings and your heart. Just screws you up. Also, I am. Ooh, no bite. I also updated my top. So I'm using defensive heal and offensive heal and attempt to don't have to use two in one spot. I can't get all the weapons because there are some quests I missed before the tower came up, so basically screw for that. That's all good. Oh no. Please don't tell me. I'll see. I was doing a side quest and took a ton of the tiger. And it glitched out because eventually I revived and I couldn't damage the revived person because it was infected, which meant I couldn't damage the boss. And it makes sense. I'm getting really tired. Why am I always tired when I play this game? Yeah, I'm doing them. Anyways, all the quests are really interesting. There was another quest where I had to look up ancient artifacts in the desert to see which kind of civilization lived there. And it turned out to be all the stuff on the facade. And one of the things you had to find was a statue of a bride, and I was like, oh, Vera! Not tree sap. Where is this tree bark? Tree for the fuel filter. I wonder if I should be playing 9S's route while I'm doing A2. I did defeat the Goliath biped, so I'm supposed to get the tree bark now. If this is not it. No, that's kind of cool. Is it because this guy is alive? No, but I killed the biped. happened? Are you? I can't even attack this dude. Oh wait, is that it? Why did I not see that one? Why am I wasting my time? Give me all the chips. Or I'm not earning money. I need to visit the meals shop again to get higher level crafting items, but just even getting him to show all that stuff is annoying. So you have to chase him down, shoot him some of his discounts, it's so annoying. Oh, I wish I had more money. I wish A2 didn't cut her hair. I wonder if she cut it to be more like 2B, since 2B was like, hey, take over for me. But it would have made her stand out more from 2B. Does that make sense? That was fast. Thank you, Pascal, for the filter. Oh, great. Children. Yes, I can. I can still do this. Just in case I die, I don't want to have to look at the tree part again. Wait, that was it? That was it? You did not take care of that thing? And again, if there was a really nasty guy here, Oh, he's the only one I have to do this for. Oh, there's some way. Some way. No, it's... new philosophy. Oh, okay. This is the snap that I'm easy to do. Yeah. What? They don't use the vocal version, the vocalist version, for when it's loading. I don't know why they do that. Anemone. Give the book. Ooh, full door. That a machine wants a book about philosophy. If you guys are being with me, the same. What? What? I didn't do anything. I didn't press anything. What's happening? I didn't do anything wrong. What are you doing? Am I Pascal now?
これをパスカルのところに持っていけばいいんだな。What happened? 聞こえますか、A2さん。ああ、ちょうどよかった。頼まれていた素材が今。大変なんです。村人たちが。おい、パスカル、どうした？一体何が？ 推測貴重な情報源であるパスカルに問題が発生推奨パスカルの村の状態調査
言われなくても
But what about my other quests? Oh, okay, I guess I don't. Oh, wait. Were they all moved into the arbitrary's wandering? Yep. Whoopsies. Whoopsies. I can't do it anymore. I can't Why? I don't know how to walk to places. I'm terrible with directions. This is not. Ooh, that's a ride. Come on, get up. Get up. Get up. Be right.
Ta!
Go. And the village should probably be down this way. I should fight them because I need money and materials, but... Oh no! Oh, what? Break time? I did not mean for this to happen. Well, I got an ending. Hooray. So this will probably start me off at the resistance camp then. And then this time I won't ride the moose so that I don't fall down and I can just go straight to his village. That was totally an accident. Pascal, I do want to help you. ABKMTUZ. Make an acronym out of that. A blind camel. Oh, what am I saying? I'm going crazy. Okay, let us go. Find out why Pascal's connection doesn't work. Because the bad things are attacking. I'm not ready. You brought me this fortune. So you cannot judge. Out, dude. Yes, see, now I can go to his village. Safe and sound. Sit by, sit by, sit by. I'll level up some other time. For now, I want to reach his village. I think. Oh, I thought that was a white moose. I It's like, give me your meat. How do I get there? Oh wait, it's in here. I was gonna freak out. The music is stopping. That is never a good sign. Ooh, it's on fire. The woods are on fire. Oh gosh. Oh, they're eating each other. Oh no, are they infected?
What is this? The human life forms are fighting each other.
Bondo,
Pascal.
Let me move.
ここを放っておくわけにはいかない。
Ah, thank you.
Ah, Ichiro-san.
どうしたんだ？
わかりません。いきなり一部の村人たちが暴走して仲間を襲い始めたのです。子供たちだけは別の場所に逃がしたのですが、他の村人は。
このままだとお前も食われるぞ。ここは何とかするから先に逃げろ。
エンジェルさんは。
こんな雑魚どもにやられるわけないだろ。さっさと行け。
あ、はい。
Thank you.
全部か。生き残っている機械生命体は
存在しない。全て機能停止している。
そうか。パスカル、聞こえるか。
ああ、エートゥーさん、村は、村の皆はどうなりましたか。
すまない、ダメだった。
そんな。
子供たちは大丈夫か。
廃工場跡地に避難させています。
分かった、ひとまずそっちに行く。
Abandoned factory. Factory entrance. Take a long attempt for now. So I guess the virus is still around. Which I noticed, like, in the beginning, whenever I revive people's bodies, none of them would get infected or corrupted. But now, after the whole virus thing happens, they get infected. And they attack me. No one has helped me. Ugh, anyways, I'm gonna end this one for here. I'm just gonna pick up right here for the next episode. Thanks for watching. Stay toasty.